Okay, guys, welcome back. It's been a while, but it's good to see you guys again. I actually have no clue whatsoever of where I left off. So I'm going to find that out. I have a good idea, but... And you never even got to find out what Chrono was got, did you? Did you ever finish the Chrono video?
No.
You failed.
I was like 6 minutes.
Dress for success. I don't even know why I'm getting this achievement.
Get an achievement.
Random. Get an achievement. Kill your 2,000th infected. Ah, great, I gotta... Mr. Justin, everything. Okay, so, yeah, I got a good idea of where we are. Yeah, I'm right here. I don't have the... I've been doing the... whatever it's called. What's it called? I've been doing the, yeah, Clash in the Clouds. And I found the perfect way to kill a handyman. But I don't have the right vigor to do it. Cha-ching! Fuck it. Oh, good. I think they do send out a blast, but thanks to my gear, I actually lived it. Yeah, that's how you take out a handyman in layman's term. Oh, I was crouching. Yeah, I've been doing that Clash in the Clouds. Oh, gosh. So if I'm correct, we're heading over to the Good Time Club. But yeah, I found the perfect way to take down a handyman, but I don't have the vigor. Eugh. I'll get it. I'll pick it up. The most original name ever. Crime comes to Shantytown. Workers also complete by pen. Destruction of property. And worse, killing. Awesome. I keep hitting that button to do something. I'm so used to the Saints Row 4th controls that I'm... doing that. He's something of an old hand at handling explosives. Only man I know who hasn't lost a limb working with them. Yet. Ren. Doesn't the fireman look more like the whatever guy? Yeah? See, I think he looks more like that new COD Big Daddy than the actual Big Daddies. Of course I get down because I'm...
Actually, he looks more like a handyman.
Actually, I feel he look... You know what the, firemen look like, right?
Yeah.
I feel he looks more like them with the armor and how it's displayed. But yeah, I think he looks more like this guy. Because this is steampunk. That's why the Big Daddy thing doesn't work. It's because Big Daddy isn't steampunk. It's... Art Deco, I think. Yeah, I think it's Art Deco. Unless I'm missing something. Yeah, I gotta get some more health. Draw the gun. Oh gosh, get out of here. I need some health, and I know where some health is. Oh, right here. I don't got much ammo left, but I can work with it. Sure, I guess that'll work. Even though I'd much rather use this.
Sorry, that's all I've got.
No, it will be all for this. Your true rival is an expert with the automata. Wants to replace all our security with machines.
But I know what you are in the center. I figured.
Booker, the gears!
I know, Elizabeth, I know.
I try to keep you stopped.
I do say I like
the color. I got medicine! Booker!
Where is that? Oh, okay, right here. Ching.
Congratulations, DeWitt! You know, when your name was first passed to me, I wasn't quite sure you were the man for the job. But now, I can say with certainty that I was quite wrong.
I'm not interested in your job, Fink.
Now, I know all about your little job for Fitzroy. Do you really want to take her over mine?
We'll see.
Look, there's a door over here. I think that's the way down.
I thought there was.
I had thought you a fool, dear brother, when you told me that you heard wonderful music trumpeting from holes in the thin air. Your mental integrity, but not only have you made your fortune. attention from these doodads, you have lit the path for me as well.
And I know there's supposed to be, I guess, a lot of information about Fink down here.
Wanna hold on to this?
I'll look and see what I can find.
Okay, catch.
Cha-ching. Dead or alive. Daisy Fitzpatrick. Chen Lin.
Look, Chen Lin, cell number 9.
Think you can pick this?
Keep a lookout.
It'll take you a second. It's just a stupid hairpin one.
Folks like Fink.
Really?
It's with the Pinkertons. They call us in when the workers got restless.
To do what?
Demonstrate the folly of men straggling, throwing down tools.
You hurt people.
I'll tell you this. Sometimes there's precious need for folks like Fitzroy.
Why?
Because of folks like me.
It's done.
Code book.
Any idea what it deciphers?
No. Let's keep an eye out.
I'll find something. I found the last one somehow. Want shotgun ammo, not repeater ammo.
But is it not cruel to banish your children from a perfect garden? Or drown your flock under an ocean of water? Cruelty can be instructive.
Everything's good.
What could people have done to deserve to be locked up in a place like this?
Fink don't need much of a reason.
No.
Elizabeth.
Let me have a look. This is it, isn't it?
Yep. Number 9.
All yours.
Do it!
Well, it's too big to be a cell.
But you can't blame me for looking after my own interests, can you? Now I know Fitzroy has come calling, but I think you'll find your business with her has come to an end. Lions walk with lions, DeWitt.
Eh, not according to the Lion King. Yeah, I don't like this.
Someone else to make those guns.
No.
Dead is dead, Elizabeth.
Dead is dead.
What the hell?
I see heads.
And I see tails.
It's all a matter of perspective.
Why are you following us?
Who sent you? Comstock? What do you want? What do you see here? From this angle.
Dead.
Listen.
And that angle?
Alive.
Booker. Chen Lin.
The body's gone. It was never. It's another Columbia.
A different Columbia.
The same coin.
A different perspective.
Heads.
Tails.
Dead.
Alive. We have to go through to this other Columbia, but how?
It's like riding a bicycle.
One never really forgets.
One
Well, we'll find out.